I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. Need a dagger. Don't know what the Red Guards see in books, but this will make my Saren happy. Thank you. Let me show you some tricks around the forge. The finest weapons and armor. Back if you need steel.
Oh, what is it? You think it'll help?
Whatever you need, Dragonborn. Giants have been...
Just a servant of Skull
Dagger. Nightmares and... you've shown those monsters that they will no longer be tolerated in the Pale. Good work! Here, a reward from your Jarl. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck. Oh, sorry. No houses for sale in Dawnstar right now. But I could sell you land in the hold where you could build your own house. Wonderful. I'll sleep better knowing you're watching the Southern Marches. Here's the title to your steading. Just follow the road south from Dawnstar, past Fort Dunstan. Then head south. The land is near Giant's Gap, right on the border with Whiterun Hold. You'll almost be inside of the Laureus Farm, in fact. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of the Pale. Congratulations. I grant you a personal housecarl and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Don't bother me again unless it's important.
Just a servant of Skald the Elder.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It looks like you got someone already.
That'll teach you. Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble. Do you need something? Anything good? There. This is the kind of thing I've been wanting to see. Makes everything else worth it. Who's there? That'll teach you. You Yes? Anything good? you ask me, this damn... That's it! Wonderful! I knew I could count on you. I don't have any money to give you, but I can show you a few tricks I learned playing the Winterhold Wizards. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim. It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Apples, tomatoes, flakes, and
fresh
cabbages.
Fish! Straight from the fjord!
Papa says I won't see Rogvir anymore.
What do you need,
but he
my friend?
Tell me why not.
Jarls come and Jarls go, but a good cook stays for a lifetime.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Huh?
Welcome to Solitude, home of the arts here in Skyrim. Speed you along.
May the god, I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory. And why wouldn't I be? We sing tales of kings, queens, and their politics, 'tis true. But do you know who really makes history? The person who writes it. Anytime, friend.
Youngest bard at the Bard's College, at your service.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
Well, look at you. Only reason I'm so... What? You did? Oh, sweet divines, you did. There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth, but I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years. Glad that distraction's over.
They found it. They actually found it. Riorn's drum. Nobody knows where he died, and therefore where his drum might be. Haldir was the missing link. Riorn entered Haldir's cairn in secret and presumably died there. Now all I need to do is find someone to get it. Wait, you. You could do it. I need you to get me that drum. You're joking, right? Riorn? Only the most famous battle drummer of the Second Age? Well, famous among bards, at least. That drum has been in half a dozen famous battles. It's a priceless artifact. Riorn was always looking for new stories to tell. It seems he was writing a lay about Haldir when he vanished. That was the missing clue. At last! I have searched for this drum for 20 years. The college treasury is a bit thin right now, but I can show you some tricks I learned from my days with the army.
I suppose I should return to my papers.
Remember, it's your job to deliver. Excite the cracks. Draw them in, and they will love you for it.